it up.
You can't. Back. Hey Greens, welcome to Cash or Trash, the episode where we review multiple craft kits to make sure that I waste my money.
And you don't.
Joining me today is someone who loves snacks from the dollar store.
Yes.
My sister Sika.
Yup.
Which makes her a really cheap date.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm also an easy drunk.
Oh no. We're very low maintenance.
Yeah.
It's like, okay, wake up, just...
I'm good. Pretty much. And I'm just like... good enough.
Yeah. Let us know, are you high maintenance or low maintenance in the comment section? It's so unreasonable.
No, I mean, it makes sense, like, to know what crowd is like. I mean, they're probably low maintenance if they're watching us.
I'm guessing so. Low maintenance is a good thing.
Yeah, it is.
But if you want to be high maintenance...
That's fine, too.
Be the queen and princess you want to be.
Put that crown on nicely.
Oh, that's a nice crown. Now I'm going to change it into salt.
I worked so hard on that crown.
I'm sorry, but now I like it. It's salt. Okay, fine. It's gone.
Pretty cool.
I just went somewhere that way. Oh, watch your mouth! Today we are bringing you $1 store craft kits. We were looking...
$1 store. They're not always $1.
No. The dollar store here is not...
It's up to $4, right?
I think so.
I don't think I've ever really seen anything over $4.50.
It's not a dollar store anymore.
No, it's not. It used to be.
But it is called Dollarama.
Plus! It's true!
Plus!
Plus! That's a multiple.
Are you okay, honey?
Yeah, I'm trying to see.
Are you alright? So we're going to be looking at 5 craft kits from the Canadian dollar store called Dollarama. Interestingly enough, our first kit is Crayola, also known as...
Crapola!
And this was actually $1.
Yep, that's how it is.
Ooh, what's your mouth? We don't know yet.
Okay.
Let's not judge until we try.
Are we gonna sing the Crayola song?
Crayola song. Figure it out.
Figure it out.
Next, we have Ryan's Sticky Mix-Ups. For those of you who don't know, Ryan's World is a really popular YouTube channel for young people.
For the younger crowd.
For the younger crowd. Obviously, a younger people channel. I'm avoiding the word that starts with K.
Okay.
I. And then ends with a D. He has well over 26 million subscribers and millions of views per video, so...
We're pretty surprised that it ended up in the dollar store, to be honest.
I'm not surprised.
Quality. Ah.
We're gonna find out.
Alright.
Next is something that caught our attention, because even though we saw this at the dollar store, a slime color changing kit...
It looks exactly like one we've already done before.
And the other one I actually paid $15 for, but it's another company. The one we did was from Ricochet, whereas this one is from
Montoy,
which is the dollar store brand. So we're really curious, what happened? How come Montoy is selling the exact same kit as Ricochet at the dollar store?
Same design and everything too. Same everything. Kid. On the
it's
box.
The same child.
It even also says, includes everything you need.
Okay, like, wait, box. Calm down.
Huh?
We're not there yet.
But I am there. I'm already there.
No, I'm behind.
Let me catch up.
The next kit at $1.25 is Scratch Art, and they look really absolutely adorable. One of them is a dragon kit, and the other one is unicorn. They look really pretty, but we'll see what happens. And then last but not least, we have Jelly Art. I'm not quite sure what to expect from this one. I'm hoping it's similar to the window art.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking it's gonna be the same texture, the same everything.
So we're gonna find out. Let us know in the comment section below, which one do you have the least hope on? I'm going to say the one I have the least hope on, other than the fact that I already know the slime. It's not that great.
Maybe they changed the ingredients.
We'll see. I'm going to say I have the least hope on the Ryan's review.
Really? I think it's gonna be the Jelly Art, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let us know, Greens. By the way, for those of you new to this channel,
don't forget to subscribe.
Otherwise, I will wave a sharp pointy thing and I might even let oh wow! Yeah, be very careful. So while you're there, make sure you click on all notifications, because when you do, you become a grain. Since this is a salt shaker family in which each one of us is a grain of salt. Are you done, Sika?
Yes, here you may have it.
Thank you. Our first kit. Crayola poster pages. When we saw this at the dollar store, we were like... So we're really excited to try this out, especially because it wasn't marked up at a specific price. It was just really...
$1.
And the pictures are really cute, so I'm super excited to see.
It comes with 4 colors. so I don't think we're gonna get very much done.
But at least 6 coloring pages of that size should really keep someone pretty busy.
I wonder if the markers are gonna last 6 pages.
We could do a test.
Yeah, we can.
They might even not finish one page.
That's true, I didn't think of that.
Also, while we were at the dollar store, Sika, tell them what we saw.
We did see quite a bit of Crayola, but we did find something that we have done in a previous video, which were the silly sets, I think they were called.
The colored pencils, in which I think I paid $8?
Yeah, between $5 and $8, I think you had paid, depending on which ones, because we had the wooden, we had a few.
If you want to watch that video, I'll link it down below. Sure. Long story short.
It's a short story long.
With Sika, that's always
it's
the route.
Mm-hmm. But long story short, they didn't smell like anything, and we found them at the dollar store for $1. So because they are crap.
They went
in the trash.
Because they are Crapola.
Okay. You done?
Yeah.
So needless to say, we are very skeptical on this kit because Crayola, they break a heart. They look great, but they break a heart. So time to see
what we get inside.
Here's what we get inside.
4 markers. You've got orange, violet, hot pink, and I think it said circuit lime.
We also get 6 illustrations of this. Look, it's so big.
Of this size.
Of this size. This. So the illustrations go as a unicorn riding.
Surfing.
Yeah, riding a wave. Same thing.
I think you're gonna say riding a whale. I was like, oh, no, riding a whale.
But technically it is. It's the water of the whale.
Yeah, but you don't wanna say it's riding a whale. Because if it's riding a whale, it's like.
Child, you are very disturbed.
A little bit.
We also get some silly desserts.
Is that a burger?
Yeah. Okay, it's not a dessert.
It's a burger. It's food.
They're all unifoods. And then we have a unicorn T-Rex holding donuts.
Unirex?
Mm-hmm.
We've got a unicorn with braces, a puppy, and a kitty.
Actually, everything has a unicorn horn. Or the theme is uni. Because one of them is also unicorn with a girl that's a cyclops. So
yeah.
It's a uni-eye.
That's the one I tried to zoom in on too.
Yeah, tell them how you tried to zoom into this picture. There's pictures here.
It's super tiny.
So no, stop. No, stop giving excuses. How did you try to look at the picture closer?
I tried to zoom in. To the image.
You're such a goofball.
I couldn't see it. It's so tiny.
Let us know if you've ever done that. I haven't. And then last but not least, we have a frog princess with a bunny corn.
Bunny corn.
So I guess just uni bunny. Something is all over there. So already one of the biggest pain in the butts is the fact that because it's been rolled up, this is what we've been getting.
And I rolled it the other way around.
Okay. Stop.
I worked today. Give me a second to process my words, okay?
Mm-hmm.
We rolled it the other way around to kind of try and counter it, but it's not. It half worked.
It's one of the least efficient ways to pack coloring pages because we tried so hard, but in the end,
it didn't even matter.
Bonus points if you know where
it's from. We got so far, but in the end, it didn't even matter.
We tried so hard.
And got so far, but in the end, it didn't even matter. Because it's.
Wait. Okay, time for.
Do you want me to like re-roll it again or no?
No.
Okay.
We're gonna live with this now.
I don't wanna live with this.
Alright, so this is just a little extra annoying. We're just going to do half this way. And color like that. Alright, so our first swatch is pink. Go ahead, Sika.
And, ooh.
Okay, very juicy. That's enough. Enough fun.
Yoo-hoo!
Next, we're doing the crown in purple because Sika absolutely insists on a purple crown.
No, but you keep judging me.
I'm not judging you.
I was like, let me do the rainbow. You're like, I don't think we should commit to that. And then I was like, okay, let me do the crown. You're like, really? Purple crown? Like, what do you want me to do?
Whoa, watch your mouth.
No, what? Oh, no, what?
I can't believe I got insulted for a purple crown.
Whoa.
Okay, it's juicy. And now for green. Oh,
wow.
That is quite juicy. So everything's so... Oh, no, the paper is starting to tear.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so be careful. This is water-based. And now for orange, we're going to go for the hair. Yep, all the markers are pretty juicy, as expected by Crayola.
So these markers were very juicy and did give a very good color, although they gave a little bit too much color in certain areas and did make it soggy. Apart from that, we did find that we would have needed at least one more color just to be perfect for the imaging.
I definitely feel that way too. It felt like we were one color short of a complete set, but again, they were quite juicy. A little too juicy in certain parts because the markers are water-based and this is a regular paper. So as you can see, there are
tears.
So just expect that. But at $1, and you can definitely buy more Crayola markers at the dollar store, and not just in Canada, but all over at least North America, I would definitely say this here is worth your cash. It's so weird saying a Crayola is worth your cash.
I know. Put it away before I change my mind.
Okay. And especially considering that these are being sold at $8.99 at Toys R Us, if you see it at the dollar store, yeah, go for it. Next we have Ryan's Sticky Mix-Ups. This kit is said to be for 5 and over, however we feel it's a little basic. The idea of this kit is that you can make different characters with the different stickers that are on there, so we're going to take this
to the next level.
And we're gonna try and mix up things and see how they end up looking like, if it's a little bit of nonsense.
Or if it actually works out.
Just to be clear, I do have a history of reviewing other YouTubers' kits.
Waste of money.
For me, this kit in terms of value would be
in the trash.
Absolute box of pile of garbagey trash. If you're interested in watching those videos, I'll leave them down below. There really isn't much to say about this kit other than the fact that it was exactly also like Crayola.
One data.
Yes. But in order to have a more complete judgment, time to see
what we get inside.
Why? Well, that's heavy.
It held.
I know. Why do you like balancing things on my head?
Because it's entertaining.
Oh.
Is there anything else in here?
Brains, I have no idea what I did in a past life to deserve this.
You were born in the wrong family.
Here's what we get inside.
So we get 8 sticker sheets that are out of order.
Which is absolutely wonderful, because I thought it would be in order and you just stick
transfer
them in order.
It. Yeah, exactly. Whereas now you kind of gotta find your numbers and then put them in order.
And then after you find your numbers, ideally you should find your words.
Fuck off. It took you a while.
Are you okay, honey?
No, I'm not okay. I fell off the stairs.
She fell up the stairs. I didn't think that was possible. But she was going up the stairs and she fell up the stairs.
I was the first person getting on the bus doing those lineups, so everyone just watching fall up the stairs. And the bus driver was like, are you kidding? Ah, yeah, I'm fine. Ah.
Oh, honey.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's a day.
It's okay.
Is it bedtime yet?
No.
Get to work.
Okay.
In addition to these stickers,
you should find your words. I'm like, she's talking about me.
Are you still dwelling on that?
Yeah!
It took you a while, though.
It did.
It was a good one, though.
No, it wasn't good. It wasn't good. You can't just mess with me like that.
It wasn't good. In addition to these sticker sheets, we get the sheets that we can actually stick them on, and they do have the background of what it's supposed to complete. However, what we're going to do is we're going to make a complete person, a complete creature,
and then we're gonna mix
and see if that actually works. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. And so as we're making it, the first impression we had about the sticker quality itself
was a really good quality, honestly. I thought it was gonna be flimsy, but it was actually a very thick piece of sticker.
And in addition to that, when we had gaps and Sika really wanted to fix it,
they actually came off.
Yeah, it was very forgivable.
Yep.
I would say definitely feels like 3 and 4 years old.
Yeah, that's what I would say as well, but it would be worth it for that age, I think.
Yeah, or anyone who really wants to learn number orders.
Yeah.
So far, so good. Now we're going to go ahead and mix 2 animals and see if it's nonsensical or if it actually works. So now that we're doing the half and half, it definitely looks like they are 2 completely different illustrations. I guess it could look like a half hybrid, but it just doesn't feel
right.
Yeah.
So we're gonna try and mix it up a little bit and see if we can make it a little more complete with the human.
Yeah, so now we're going to take 2 different human pictures, and instead of going half and half, we're just going to be very random. And so as we're making the human, again, it is quite nonsensical. If you're just putting it random, it doesn't
make sense, yeah.
And I know that sometimes not making sense is half the fun, but they could have put a little bit more effort in making sure that the illustrations, at least the humans and the animals, have some sort of cohesion to them, at least the same body shape, and then the inside could be slightly different. Sika?
You said it all.
Okay, very good. However, at $1...
It is a fun, good quality activity in my opinion.
Yeah, it definitely has quality and it doesn't feel that it's cheaped out. So if you are looking for an activity for someone who's much younger,
who's looking to learn their numbers,
I would say worth your cash. So far, everything's good from the dollar store.
So far.
It just shows.
That's only 2 products though. We still have 3 more.
Sure. Now more than ever, it's really important to be saving our money or even stretching it as much as possible. And that's why I'm really excited to introduce you, Grains, to today's sponsor, Fetch.
But Jackie, what is Fetch?
Ah, I am glad you asked. Fetch is an amazing app that you can take pictures of your receipts, whether they be restaurants, merchants, stores, even Amazon, and turn these purchases into points. And as you can see, it is super easy to use. All you do is take a picture and it's going to convert it for you. And then based on the points that you accumulate, you can redeem them for gift cards. Look at all the categories that they have. Let's pause. Grains, there's an art category. What I love about this app is they also let you know what the value of points is to the amount of dollars depending on what you want to redeem. So there's no secrets. So this is a really nice way to reward yourself. So if you wanted to get something from the restaurant or some fresh art supplies. However, if you don't want to get something for yourself, but you feel like you want to give back to the community, you also have the option of giving to charity. It's really that easy. You can use e-receipts or even real life receipts. So whether you're enjoying a burger at McDonald's, updating your wardrobe at Marshall's, or even loading up on groceries for the week, Fetch Rewards really has you covered on an array of purchases to be able to get some gift cards. Check the link in the description box below to get free 4,000 points, yes, 4,000 points, by using the code NERDYCRAFTER when you scan your first receipt. But don't wait too long because this is a limited time offer for you Grains. Thank you Fetch for sponsoring today's video. Our next kit, we are on a roll. So far, everything has me from negativity level to hopeful and positive. That's very unusual.
Let's hope it stays.
Especially for Sika. She usually likes being way grumpier than I am.
Why? I did not expect bite me.
No.
That's what happens.
Don't do
it. I didn't do it.
I flinched. I got scared.
I didn't even bite you hard. I can't. My fake front teeth are gonna fall out.
What'd you call them?
Fake front teeth.
Okay, that's not what I heard.
What'd you hear?
Fake teeth.
No, they're front teeth.
Okay, but that's not
my
what
front...
I...
My front teeth.
Keep your teeth in check.
My teeth.
No. Dang it. Dang it. No. Scratch art.
For je de scratch.
Arte raspado. At $1.25, these look absolutely
colorful
and gorgeous. Mm. The art is beautiful. If we look at the variations of the dragons we get and the variations of unicorns we get, they're just so beautiful and vibrant. And I'm really hoping they are as vibrant as the ones we see.
Do they give us a pattern to make this or is it just like free for all?
No clue.
Okay.
But I'm guessing there's a pattern.
I hope so.
I hope so too.
Because or else eat.
But even for $1.25 and getting 4 illustrations, we also get the dowel in order to do the scratching.
What's a dowel?
The scratchy stick.
A stylus?
They call it a stylus?
They do. Yeah.
I call it a dowel because it's a piece of stick. Dowel. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
Do I have your permission?
No, you don't have
to have
permission.
My own words?
No, you're not allowed to.
You're scaring me. So in order to answer Sika's questions for $1.25, let's see
what we get inside.
Here's what we get inside. Dowels.
Stylus.
Dowels.
Dowels.
Dowels. Dowels. We also get guided instructional sheets that give us an idea of how we can start and how we can end our illustrations. Sika also has the same exact thing for her unicorn characters. That was a nice flip together.
I know, right?
Did you see that? Let's replay that. We didn't even coordinate this. But oh my god, Grains! The illustrations that we're getting on the inside are not just crap quality. Look at that. So
they're so pretty.
And they're protected. See, we have a layer of protection on top. And then as we go to the next illustrations, there was a layer of protection on top of each single one. They are so beautifully vibrant. Look at that. So it does start guided and then they let you have your own creativity. See,
I had removed my protection just to show it on camera.
So
there.
This is beautiful. Which one did you want to do?
It's the one in my hand. Keep going.
Oh, okay. So we have this one. And then that one.
That's the one I want to do. It's
okay.
So cute.
I really hope the scratching works though.
Oh no, don't put that juju out there.
The juju.
Don't put that juju out there.
I'm gonna start with this dragon over here and we'll see how it scratches. On the stylus, we are getting a slightly pointed area, but also in the back, we have a larger area for bigger surfaces. So this is really cool. All right, so I promise you Sika's still there. Are you just show the, okay, there,
right
there. She's just
I'm gonna kick you in the face.
Don't do it. Don't do it. No. She's just a lefty, so...
Yeah, I need to stand for this, or else I'm gonna be, like, all over here.
Yeah, so here we go. We're gonna do a scratch test inside our stars. I can't see your star, Sika.
Like
there
this?
There you go. Yeah.
You're
scratch.
Like,
oh!
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I like this.
Oh my god.
That's well done.
This is really good so far. It really is like coloring in the lines. All right, you ready to do the entire thing?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. All right, so here we go doing our scratch art. Honestly, I did not expect this.
I thought it was gonna scratch the paper and go through. I didn't think it was gonna come out nice, but actually, wow.
Yeah, and especially the outline of the actual characters is kind of plasticky, so it doesn't feel like you can go through it very easily.
Exactly.
It was just the perfect way of coloring within the lines with a completely different medium.
Zika? Just wow.
I know.
That's all I can really say. I really did not expect this from $1.25. You have four of these designs. It kept us busy for like what, 20 minutes?
Yeah, 20 minutes, and I felt so
relaxed.
Yeah. The colors are vibrant. The dowels worked wonderfully.
Yeah.
The ink on top was just absolutely. And so I think our verdict for this one is very obvious.
It goes in the trash, right?
No. No, for once I want to love it.
Oh, yeah.
This is 100%. If you see this at the dollar store,
pick it up because it is definitely
worth your cash. Way to go, leading. That's my line, though.
Suck it up.
Whoa! We can't have you.
Suck it up.
You can't.
Back.
Next, we have jelly art. At first, I really wasn't sure what this kit was about, but upon closer inspection, it does say that we can create
rings, bracelets, earrings, keyrings, and more.
And more.
Does that mean window stuff?
I'm not sure, but it looks like they are wearable. If we look at the girl at the front, she has the bracelet on her arm.
That's so cool.
Isn't it armlet?
That's a thing.
I think so. A bangle? No,
bangle's
armlet.
Here. Arm. I didn't know that was a thing. No. Yeah, it's so weird.
An armlet.
That one's cool.
It's a scorpion.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, we don't have time for that.
We never have anything time for fun.
What?
You didn't hear that, did you?
What, did you just say we have never any time for fun?
Anything time for fun. I messed up my wording. I think I messed up my wording pretty bad. If you want to replay that, it's probably terrible.
Let's hear it again.
We never have anything time for fun.
What?
And also on her ear, we have one of the items, which is a swirly. My guess is that we're going to have to wait overnight for this to dry.
Probably. So you're going to be giving the verdict.
I'll give the verdict all by my lonesome.
All by yourself.
Time to see
what we get inside.
Wait, was it my turn or your turn?
We both opened one last time.
Oh, so it's my turn.
You're missing. Looks very full.
Your hair is too floofy for that. Here's what we get inside. 6 color of their jelly.
We get 4 sheets of designs that, well, it's technically 8 sheets. It's 4 sheets, but they're
double-sided.
Double-sided.
And the designs look really cute, but they are huge.
Yeah, we were not expecting them to be that big.
Oh, there's letters.
Yeah.
There's letters right here. So if you look at the designs, look how gigantic they look.
Like, that's a big part of my wrist there.
So we're gonna try to make a bracelet just to have an idea.
Those earrings are huge.
They are.
Oh my God.
I mean, look at the size of those earrings.
It's the size of your eye.
I know, it's half my face.
Oh, it's the size of your nose.
Wow. Wow.
I'm just kidding, your nose is big.
No.
My nose is bigger than yours, so it's fine.
Are you trying to hurt my fillings?
Your fillings?
Mm-hmm.
What are you filled with?
I'm filled with hurt right now.
Your fillings?
Mm-hmm.
Are you hurt?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. My nose is bigger than yours. You want me to just say, look, it's big as my fucking nose.
Oh, like, wow. Look. Wow. No, child, look.
What is that? Is that a Pinocchio nose? What? Are you lying?
We also get the sheet that we're supposed to be making our bracelet on, but look at that. It's bent, and we tried to straighten it as much as possible.
It didn't work out the way I wanted it to, so we're gonna try and clip it.
Possibly.
With the design, and hopefully it holds, but yeah.
Because look, it actually got damaged as we tried to straighten it, so this is not... not good.
Not good? Doesn't that mean it's good?
This is not.
Because if you say 2 knots, it's a negative.
It was me hesitating.
Okay.
It was me stuttering.
Okay.
It was not good.
Okay. Not good?
Not good.
We also get a pair of earrings, I think it is, and keychain stuff.
Yep. All right. So let's do the doing.
Wow, that's a really terrible heart.
Look. I know, me too.
I can't press it. It's really hard.
It is very painful.
I'm telling you, Grains, Sika is done with this already.
I can't squeeze it.
What are you thinking? Oh my God. What is that? Oh no, I will not ask you to decorate my wedding anniversary cake.
It's hard plastic. It's really hard to push out.
Wow, you really went for
it. It's hard. It's hurting my fingers. Oh. It's really hard to make it.
Come on, you got this.
Ah!
Oh my god. All right, I'm gonna finish this. Oh my gosh. How are we both failing at this?
Ah! Ah!
Oh my god.
Take it.
I can't help you. What do you want me to do?
Take it.
I'm struggling. I'm struggling too.
Take it, help.
Oh wow.
Ah!
This is terrible.
It's a good idea. It's just really badly done.
So here is our bracelet, and I kid you grains not, this is not our fault.
It could work if they made it a thinner plastic.
Yeah.
It's
you
just
mean
so
a paint.
Hard. No, the plastic is what's hard to...
Oh yeah, that really
so,
hurts.
So like, it actually
hang
takes...
Hang on. Let's get the real camera. I think we already made up our minds, right?
Yeah.
And so it hurts.
Oh yeah, no, like
a
it's
lot.
Hurting here. And here, and then I was like, no, not happening, so I used both, and now it's hurting these four, so...
Any kind of craft or art activity shouldn't be...
Hurt.
Painful, it's not... I know there's pain, and there's art, and you can combine it and have some amazing poetry.
Yeah, no, but this hurts my joints.
Yeah, I'm physically in pain right now. These are so gloopy, the consistency and making it is just not nice. The form is gigantic.
It's, my thumb is pulsating.
Oh. For us, this kit already goes straight.
In the trash.
Next we have slime color changing from the dollar store. So even though this did cost $4, the exact box, we kid you not.
It looks the same. I thought it was the same thing.
Yeah, we thought it was the exact same company, but if you see it side by side, it's just, someone ripped someone off. So I don't know
who did what.
And if someone is gonna get a slap on the wrist. I don't know. I have no idea if one company ripped off the other one or if it's the exact same parent company where they kind of distribute to both the dollar store and to...
If it was though the parent company, wouldn't it have the same stuff inside? Because on the other side of the box, it's not showing the same ingredients.
But we will link that video down below. The materials in the back show a completely different monster. We're getting cornstarch.
Yeah, no, we didn't have that in the other one at all. Yeah, we had an activator and glue.
But now we're getting cornstarch.
And glue.
Correct me if I'm wrong, for my slime fanatics, I don't think you can make glue and cornstarch
slime
into slime, right?
It makes a putty though, no? What is it?
I don't think so. I think it makes like, you know that cornstarch mixture that when you press really
putty.
Fast, it doesn't sink?
It's but putty.
Then you grains know what I'm talking about, right? That cornstarch thing where if you press real
putty.
Fast... No! If you press real fast, it's just like hitting a wall, and when you go slowly...
Putty.
No, it's not putty! Listen to me!
I know.
It's not putty! Grains, let me know in the comment section. Well, it is not putty. If it is putty, I will cook her supper. But it's not
putty.
It's not
putty. It's putty.
You got so excited. It's not putty.
Can I have oxtail?
I can make oxtail. Oh, but yeah. First,
time to see what we get inside. Thanks.
Wow, that was
heavy.
Wow. I am glad you did not hit me with that.
That was really heavy. There you go.
So gentle, so loving. I know there's a catch.
There's no catch.
No?
No.
Okay. I'm so uncertain about it.
You didn't even move your face, you just took it like a champ.
So this kit has our favorite sentence, which is...
Includes everything you need.
No! Look at us getting our own material from home. It does not include everything we need.
Because they expect everyone to have plastic at home.
No! I only have it because, like...
Crafting.
And birthdays!
Oh, yeah.
That's it! This is my last one, right?
Spoon, yes. You have one more cup.
See?
You had a lot of forks, though.
I do have a lot of forks.
A lot of forks.
And then Sika was like, why aren't you getting more spoons? I don't know what happened.
I said, fucking spoons.
It was...
Fucking
spoons.
I went a little extra there. I don't know why it came out like that.
All right, so here's what we get. We get slime glue, which is just
glue. Cornstarch.
We get a tiny measuring cup.
Two stirring sticks.
We get a paint pot.
Color changing.
However, it looks exactly the same as the previous one that we used in the previous kit.
Although, this one does say the color of the slime will change based on the temperature of your setting. Different temperatures will result in different colors. To return to the original color, simply place the slime in the refrigerator for a few minutes.
Which basically means right off the bat, we should have a different color.
From where you put it in the fridge.
Yeah, okay, so we'll try that. I don't think this is gonna be slime though, but let's go ahead.
So we need to put 15 ml of glue into 10 ml of warm water. Now we're gonna add a spoonful of colorant to the water and glue mix. Blend all the ingredients into the bowl using the mixing stick. We're gonna have to pour in 42.5 grams of cornstarch, which is about 3 tablespoons, into 35 grams of warm water. Then pour the cornstarch solution into the glue solution.
What? Okay. All right, so this is going to be really interesting because we have a super liquidy form here, and then we just have to just stir?
Yep, and then it says take it out and massage it with your hands.
Oh no. I don't think this is gonna set.
That's gross.
That is gross. This is not setting at all.
This whole thing says 113 grams, so we should have used about almost a third of it. Almost.
You wanna put more?
Maybe it'll help?
Slowly. All right, we'll be back after using the cornstarch. All right, I really don't want to continue any further because I know exactly what they're trying to do, and it's basically oobleck. That's it. It's not slime. This is such a scammy kit. It feels exactly like the previous one that looks like it, but isn't quite like it.
At least this one's like a third of the price.
Yeah, a third of the price, but still double the disappointment.
Yeah.
It's a bargain. You want to get angry for cheaper? You got it.
Pretty much. Yep, pretty much.
And so this kit, without a doubt, is 100% going
in the trash.
The last two disappointed us. For those of you who want to watch more Cash or Trash, make sure you check up here. And if you want to watch a crafty video, because you can't take no more salt, make sure you check down here. Until then, we will see you grains in the next video.